tonight. With the Mara Series of 2018, he can hear you at Tri-City Speedway. Big round of applause for the Squirrel Parade Shirley! We'll get a few words for this young man. Shirley, congratulations. Fifth Bar Series win of 2018. Man, you just keep doing what you're doing with these cars races. Great job there tonight. You rode there for just a little bit. You get to second. You follow in front, and you can kind of check out on everybody else. And uncharacteristic for you, because I know you like to go right up around the top. You look like you found your spot kind of right around the bottom and middle and started working your way back toward the top right there. Thought this rider took the lead. Unfortunately, Frankie's front his car, and you held the lead after that, and seeing the checker flag first. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you. I appreciate it. You know, we can't do it without Bob Lynch pulling the street car and the chit chat and comments and spread. KBC Graphics, Mark and Pete Baker, that car won. Ran really good tonight. Durham Racing Engine was good. My crew, Big R, Dallas here, Don, everybody that helped me come with us in the parts of this. I appreciate it. And my wife, thanks for coming home.
And I got to ask you again, because I know you like the rim ride these joints. Man, how hard is it for you to have to come off that top and maybe go somewhere where you really are comfortable racing at, but you know in the long run it's going to help you pull away from the field and make you go faster?
Yeah, you know, it's just one of those deals that I feel like our car was bouncing pretty good, and we could run the bottom, we could run the top. So thankfully everything worked out well, and we'll move on, we'll take the win tonight and move on tomorrow.
Once again, give a big round of applause, race fans. Brian Shirley with the Mara Series here tonight at Tri-City Speedway.
That's right.
With him here momentarily. Second place, Brandon Shepherd, young man. First off, congratulations, second place run tonight. Coming off what was a phenomenal weekend last weekend up at Cedar Lake Speedway. You're in your family-owned race car here tonight, bringing home with a runner-up finish, young man. Congratulations.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that, really. Because she grandstands and support. You mad about my dad? You're... but,